Okay, I'm just going to guide you through the setup wizard. The setup wizard is the programming mode that the D5-Evo controller goes into when you're doing an initial installation. When it first gets power, it will go straight into the setup wizard. And you can see I've got two options here as the screen reads: setup wizard, exit, or continue. Obviously, for the purpose of this demonstration, I need to continue. It asks you, has the gearbox been filled with oil? And you would have done this during the installation procedure, so we say yes. Then it says, note, all safety features are disabled. That would mean if you have things like infrared gate safety beams, they wouldn't be functioning during this setup wizard. So I click accept. Then it asks, is the system correctly wired as per the manual? And we'll assume it has been, so we say yes. And is the origin magnet correctly fitted? Once again, yes. Is the gate motor engaged? And we'd say yes, it is. And are the end stops fitted? This is obviously very important because during the setup, the gate is going to go all the way through to the end stops, and for safety reasons, they need to be put in place. So we say yes. Then it says clear the gate area and press the center button to start. As you can hear now, the gearbox is in motion, and the gate will be moving right the way through to the one end stop, where it will make contact. It will then stop, move back towards the other end stop, and make contact once again, and stop. Then it will do two full cycles just to make sure that it knows exactly where it is. And that would complete the setup phase.